BlueCat Edge provides complete visibility and control over DNS traffic, so NetSecOps teams can accelerate DNS resolution without compromising on security. Let's look at an example of how Edge helps detect, investigate, and remediate threats. We'll look at a scenario where an attacker has already socially engineered a successful phishing attack to an unsuspecting endpoint. Exploiting their browser, malware was delivered to the client, providing remote access. From here, we'll watch how the bad actor opens a tunnel and exfiltrates sensitive data with a domain not previously known to threat intelligence lists as a malicious destination. This kind of tunneling attack is useful in situations where the internet access is firewalled, but DNS queries are allowed. But we'll show how BlueCat Edge reduces the time to remediate threats like this. First, let's look at the view from our bad actor, who has programmatic control over the client on the right. Next, we'll set up our malicious tunneling server to listen to DNS on this domain. And this script will establish a command and control channel for interactive control. Next, the script will open a tunnel and will simulate that by running this command. There you have it, a tunnel has been established. Now this particular bad actor has identified some sensitive information contained in our compromised client and has decided to exfiltrate that data to the tunneling server. We'll see that the data was successfully exfiltrated. Let's now jump into BlueCat Edge to show how you can detect, investigate, and remediate a tunneling attack. Right away in the Edge overview, threat hunters can see a time series of events that they can rapidly investigate with a single click. Here, we noticed a spike in queries classified under monitor. Let's investigate further by highlighting the spike. Immediately, we're taken to query logs so we can hunt for threats. We can filter the logs in this time range and easily make changes. If you're not sure what to look for in threat hunting with all this big data, you can use a variety of filter options to choose from. With filters such as policy action set to monitor already selected, we can add more, such as site and threat type. We not only have been tipped off with the monitor policy triggers, we can also see how BlueCat Edge intelligently identifies that this endpoint is under a tunneling attack. That's because BlueCat Edge leverages powerful algorithms to identify DGA and tunneling attacks. We can accelerate our threat hunting workflow by sending this threat activity tab of our threat analysis to SecOps to inspect this endpoint and better understand its behavior. What we found is that a phishing email sent the compromised client to threatskill.com. There, the malicious payload was probably downloaded. Both threatskill.com and magicmark.xyz are both malicious domains. Let's look deeper at the behavior of this compromised client. We'll look at what other policies this endpoint has triggered. It's worse than we thought. Not only has the tunnel been opened, the threat is attempting to move laterally across the network, probably trying to exfiltrate more sensitive data. Here, it's trying to access zones for HR, finance, and more. Luckily, access has been blocked for each operational resource. That's because we've already segmented DNS for endpoints like this that don't ever need to access these sensitive resources. First, we'll stop this compromised client in its tracks. We'll go to Policies, create a new policy. We'll identify the site. When creating a policy, you have a variety of options to block against. Here, we're going to block based on source IP. Next, we'll definitely want to protect the enterprise against those two malicious domains. So we'll create a domain list for them. Then we'll add the domains. And hit save. Next, we'll create a policy that uses that domain list to block all queries across the enterprise. We'll select all sites. We'll go to domain lists, and here we'll look up our bad domains, and we'll hit save and apply. Finally, if we wanted to be more proactive and stop bad actors in their tracks, we can create a new policy that automatically stops any potential tunneling threat that BlueCat Edge intelligently identifies. We can either apply it to all sites, or we could apply it just to a specific site. Next, we jump down to threat and select tunneling. Add and save and apply. Going back to query logs, we now see the tunneling activity has been blocked. Not only that, we can see that any activity from this endpoint has been blocked, including the malicious domains. And that's how you use BlueCat Edge to reduce the time to threat remediation. Visit BlueCatNetworks.com to learn more.